Hi, this is Matt with Hawley Inspections. During today's inspection, we reached out and touched this doorknob and this gas line at the same time when we were getting up from inspecting the furnace. We got a real surprise of our life because we got quite the shock from the doorknob. We can see the gas line itself is grounded. Something over here is hot. So most likely, when they put the striker plate in for this door, they ran the screw through a live wire in the wall and have now energized the doorknob. So, especially somebody with a pacemaker or heart issues, if they were to touch that and touch the gas line at the same time like I did, this could potentially be a very serious issue for them. So we're going to recommend that they get an electrician in here and they get this fixed immediately. Just remember, for all your home inspections and all your home inspection needs here in the St. Louis area and the Metro East, call Hawley Inspections at 314-257-0040 or 618-593-9631. Nobody needs to be electrified when they shouldn't. Have a safe and wonderful day. Thank you.